Hello everyone and welcome to OHNICKNEWS. In today's topic, we talk about Korean netizens reacting to HyunA facing boycotts at events and cancellation following her marriage announcement with Yong Junhyung. This channel provides you with the latest K-pop and Korean-related news every day, so make sure to hit the subscribe button for the latest news and trends. Today's video is sponsored by the new wave DGOD Dinhasty Clothing. Grab their free shirts giveaway by following them on Instagram at Dinhasty Clothing and comment which shirt you like. So let's get it started. After announcing her upcoming October wedding with Junhyung, singer HyunA has faced significant backlash from fans. This backlash has led to supposed boycotts at events and the cancellation of her North American concert tour. On July 13, KST, HyunA performed as a guest singer at the Summer Night Race event held at Everland in Yeongun, Jeonggi-do. She performed some of her popular hits, including Bubble Pop, Red, Lip and Hip, I'm Not Cool, and her latest song, Q&A. However, videos from the event have circulated across various online communities, showing a noticeable lack of audience engagement. Unlike her previous performances at university festivals and regional events, where she received enthusiastic reactions and sing-alongs, this time the crowd remained mostly silent. Many Korean netizens believe this boycott is a direct result of her wedding announcement with Yong Junhyung. Korean netizens have shared their two cents on this matter and commented, "Whatever happens, it's your choice. Do you know how serious this is? That's angry and Yong Jun Young. I'm not particularly worried. They'll take care of it themselves. It's not really about the wedding, it's just that her popularity is at that level. Even her hit songs are from several years ago, and she's not exactly active in her music career. Haha, her popularity is just at that level. Our fan culture in this country isn't normal either, haha. Do they expect celebrities to keep up a similar vibe until they're old and gray? What do you think about it? Please let us know in the comments." This video was sponsored by DGOD Dinhasty Clothing. Don't forget to grab your free shirt by following them on Instagram at Dinhasty Clothing and comment which shirt you like. Subscribe to our channel and get the latest K-pop and Korean-related news every day. Thank you for watching and have a wonderful day.